Okay, thank you. So Warren is here. So we are start. So I mean, just to say, our team, who Warren fan, who are obviously other fans, that they Warren a passage in the So I'll start with that part. Warren, please.
Assalamu alaikum once again, and thank you so much for being here. As you guys know, we were all ready and pumped up for a Jal show tonight, but unfortunately, we couldn't control certain things. The weather is not in our control, and also not in their control. So organizers, they're trying really hard to make it happen, and we've decided to do it tomorrow. Although we, myself, we were just going back tomorrow, but the good news is that I have committed to these guys to stay here for another day so that we can perform, and that's purely for the love of all Jal fans who are very excited and who just want to come on the concert and looking forward so that we can do the same concert tomorrow with the same energy, with the same love that these guys have. And this is just want to clear this, that you know, weather, it's actually, you know, it was very unfortunate. If you know, it's not in our hands. So tomorrow will be an indoor venue, and they will announce it. And what my part is that we have changed our flights, and we are staying here to do this concert. First, initially, they were thinking so that I could go back and come back here again, but I have said no, since we are here, the whole band is here. So Jal will be, inshallah, performing tomorrow for all the fans, and let's hope for the best.